Ekblad, the Panthers' best defenseman this year. What a year he's having. Out with injury. So is Mackenzie Weegar. So we've got Yandle and Pesek as a pair beginning the game for Florida. And the Cats have it first. And Yandle places it deep in the zone. On that top line with Bertuzzi and Larkin. Here's Huberdeau on a loose puck at center. He'll spin at the line. He's got Yandle breaking in. Puts it out in front. It deflected off Larkin's skate. And here's Sasha Barkov. And a Dadnoff. Dadnoff shakes free from Bertuzzi. Yandle's blast. Taken by Howard. He's able to cover up. Hoffman after it gives to Yandle again to reset the man advantage. Hoffman walks with it. Huberdeau one more time. Dadnoff. Score! Power play goal. Huberdeau sets up Dadnoff. 1-0.
Panthers get set up. You see the forwards for the Detroit Red Wings, and look at Jonathan Huberdeau right there. Stop it. And there is Dadnoff. He's waiting for the pass, and watch how quickly it's off his stick. Not even a half a second. Huberdeau just sets the table for him, and the daddy.
Huberdeau came in, fifth in the NHL in assists. Bertuzzi at the dot, fires. Dreger fights it off. Last couple of shifts, some shots on goal for Detroit. Drollman. Hoffman. But stolen away. And the Red Wings looking for a chance. And Helm is in, and he scores. And Detroit off the turnover, up high, gets it tied on a Darren Helm goal.
Play and control the game. Mike Hoffman waited too long to dump that puck back into the offensive zone, and here comes Helm, and he just picks the pocket right there on the far side, challenges that glove hand and puts it right underneath the crossbar.
Over to Hronek, the young defenseman, who sees some big minutes for the Wings. Daly into the slot, has a man after the seal, puts it in front for Larkin, and they score again. Dylan Larkin has given Detroit the lead with a couple of quick goals.
Can knife right through any defense. You see Larkin, he hands that pass off. Now you'll see there's Larkin, and watch here how the play develops. When the Panthers can't get organized on the defensive side, cut into the middle, they hit the trailer and swept out in front, and nobody takes Larkin. Goes right off his skate and then off his stick. And
Senior has two wings on him, gets some help. The Panthers couldn't clear. Mike Green with the puck. Green holds, Green shoots, saved by Dreger. Stillman able to clear the slot, but it's not out of the zone. Dadnoff, who has the Panther goal, makes his way into the offensive zone against Nemeth. Nemeth gives him a shove. Huberdeau's got it, in front for Barkov, deflected on goal and stopped. And Howard jumps out and covers. The rebounds have been there. Happy to see you for Larkin. Tried that sharp angle, tried to get under the crossbar, it didn't go. Daly Grissom in front, big save by Dreger on the redirection by Bertuzzi.
The Panthers have been caught with two men covering one, and there was a deflection there that Dreger, using his reflexes, got down low and was able to cover.
Huberdeau with the puck, Barkov charging the net. Huberdeau moves in, cross ice, Hoffman, and it's blocked away. And the Red Wings look to go shorthanded. Franz Nielsen carrying in and shooting, and he scores. A short-handed goal by the Red Wings, Franz Nielsen.
After the Panthers with good penetration here, you see Huberdeau sets up Hoffman, but now the shot is blocked and the Panthers get caught. And here comes Franz Nielsen. He hasn't scored since the Carter administration, and he gets a short-handed goal. What a shot there. He uses...
Connolly trying to hold in, and they do. Here comes Barkov, drop pass, in the slot, Yandle over to Trocheck, the backhander, Howard the save, the rebound, Connolly fires, he scores! Brett Connolly answers back, and the Panthers cut the lead to one.
It's what you want to see from this veteran team. Barkov, he dishes it back to Yandle, finds Trocheck, and Jimmy Howard, the big save, but then there's a huge screen out in front, and before Jimmy Howard could get set up, you see the deflection went off of the defenseman's shin pad.
Barkov and Trocheck, the assists on the power play goal, a chance here for Dadnoff, and he stopped. Oh, another setup by Jonathan Huberdeau. Strowman down low. Petrano again after the puck. Sends it in front for Boyle. Between the legs, he stopped the rebound, score! Mike Hoffman has tied the game in three.
because you'll miss the goal. Here's the Panthers with good pressure. Now stop right there. Oh, Brian Boyle tries to do the fancy play between the legs, but Johnny on the spot. There's Boyle. Howard makes the save, kicks out a huge rebound, and here comes Mike Hoffman. Instrumental in that goal as well with the pressure in the Detroit zone.
That was a long shift to Retrano. We went a while without a whistle. And the Panthers with a huge response. Tony Nato with steal. He scores! Tony Nato!
Aggressive forechecking right off the draw. The Panthers get it in deep. And watch the costly giveaway here by the Detroit Red Wings. Out in front, mishandled the puck. And Tony Nato, right from a perfect shooting position. Filppula coughs it up. Tony Nato goes to the club side.
Bertuzzi puts it in front. Oh, that's going to see you. Couldn't get a stick on it. Now he's got it. Puts it in front. And saved by Driedger. And then he stops Bertuzzi.
But Driedger wasn't fooled by this. See, Driedger goes down. Uses his pass.
Yandel lead pass. All alone is Vinny Trocheck. On a breakaway. And he's stopped by Howard.
And then moments later, Yandel with the home run pass. Trocheck in all by himself. But Jimmy Howard did not move.
Huberdeau took a look. His line mates went to the bench. Huberdeau holds and waits for help. And he's got it. Yandel walks in. The pass in front to Trocheck, and he stopped.
Score here in this game. Yandel just tosses it over the far side. And here comes Trocheck. He decides, instead of corralling that puck, he just tries to push it towards the goal, one-time it.
He goes to center ice. Gets the puck deep. It's Bowie. Puck loose in front. Matheson is there shooting. And Howard makes the save.
Timing as well. He's following up the play. And watch that puck just appear. And here comes Matheson from the left point.
Bertuzzi to the Panther blue line. Centering feed for Larkin. Saved by Driedger. It's Bertuzzi in the slot. He missed wide. And Barkov needs a 3-on-2. With Stroman up in the play. Barkov, cross ice, Hoffman turns with it. Here's Stroman in front, he scores! Anton Stroman! And it's 5-3 Panthers!
Panthers with a rush up the ice. The skilled players take over. Barkov over to Hoffman. Nowhere to shoot, waits. And here comes the trailer. And that is Anton Stroman. And he just threads the needle far side, a huge goal.
Hoffman jammed up along the wall. Now after the Siu controls. Larkin, the feed cross ice, it's off the post and then they score! Put home in front by Glendening and the Red Wings get within a goal.
Five in the skaters. And you'll see the far side, there's that shot. Off the post and then the big juicy rebound. Right out in front, goes off the shoulder of Driedger, off the post, and in behind him. The Panthers couldn't recover.
Trocheck for Matheson with the empty net. Matheson moves in. Matheson waits and shoots, and it's blocked away.
Opportunity here, wide open net.
At the point, Fabry under pressure with three. Will they get another shot away? They won't. And Chris Driedger and the Panthers hold on for a 5-4 win.